I should be live right now. And my game crashed. All right, so what a great way to start the stream with my thingy crashing. With Minecraft crashing. Great way. No flaws there. All right, here we go. My game crashed again. Wow. Okay. It's going good so far, you know. Game crashed twice. Gonna crash again? I hope not. Welcome to stream, everybody. Sorry I'm a bit sick today, but you know, whatever. It's okay. Wait, I already did this lobby. What am I doing? I did do slash stream, right? Yeah. Nobody wanted to join, I guess. There we go. Right, there we go. Why is this thing frozen? My game crashed again. What the heck? Okay, my game crashed, so I'm gonna load up Badline client, I guess. Maybe that'll work better. I don't know. Okay, apparently I can't run the Badline client. All right. I guess I'm just not gonna run my mods. Maybe that's why. I'm not sure. Right. Hopefully now it's okay. Somebody already joined. Wow. All right. What's up? Hello, IJ Master PvP or something. Alright, we have 5 people. That should be enough to start a game. Alright. Oh, wait. I forgot to enable private games. Okay. And we hit 170 subscribers. Thank you all for subscribing. It means a lot to me. Make sure to turn on notifications as well. Why is my sensitivity feels way too slow? Probably because it's at 11. Okay, good enough, I guess. I have a high mouse DPA. Alright. Make sure to join my Discord in the description below. I'm not warmed up today. I haven't, like, played at all. Oh, okay, GG. I'm going to advertise a little bit in MetaWars. And a guy left. Why is the stream lagging and doing that? Alright. Is the stream just... wait. Actually, what's happened? Okay, game crashed. Okay, I can't even stream right now, so I guess I'll try to stream later, I guess. All right, bye.